Mr. Oxley, I believe we have a lot to talk about.